Okay, that's the angle. So much for the dramatic intro. What? This is dramatic. We're building up to something here, aren't we? Let's go, baby. When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I'll dry them all. I'm on your side, oh, when times get rough. And friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down, like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down. When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down like a bridge. Troubled water, I will lay me down. Sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. Sailing right behind, like a bridge over troubled water, I will ease your mind, like a bridge over troubled water, I will ease your That was good, yeah. So that was John's request tonight. All right, RC, let's turn it up. You know what my request is? I'm getting a feeling you're going to tell me. My request is having some fucking mechanics and, pardon me, I'm sorry, forgive me, mother and father. I'm so glad we did this tonight, and thank you, John, for giving me the patience to set up this sweet little setup here. Mm. It's beautiful, and that song was from my heart. That's my song, that's me to you, John. Honey, you're my bridge, you're my water, you're everything. Oh. You saying something about my water weight? No, you looking svelte, honey. You look great. Really?
Yeah.
I need you to reassure me about that. I really do.
Why?
I mean, I'll do it, but don't I reassure you enough? Don't you think so?
I'm always leering at you. Don't you think so?
Yeah, we just did like this religious song now. This song's not religious. It's spiritual, I would say. All right. Oh, you what? I can't talk a little dirty to you. Well, you, because mother and father like that. This girl, you're a prude. Your years on earth made you the biggest prude going. Mm. Yeah, I got that feeling too after a while. I could never stand those fucking chicks that would be talking about it every minute. That's why I like you. Oh, thanks, honey. That's nice of you to say, sweetheart. So I'm glad we did this film, and I mean, that's the card tonight. We still didn't even decorate it, but we're going to. Yeah, it looks very pure and beautiful tonight, though, that card, doesn't it? Yeah, should we leave that one that way? I don't think so. We need to decorate it. Oh, really? Okay. But it is nice seeing it in its purest form like that. Yes. Oh, and of course, we have to put a guest on. Yes. We'll find a very special card to put on now. All right. Yes, okay. Mm. Well, they're all very special, aren't they?
Indeed. Indeed.
Let's just grab the old box. All right, and just see who's in the box. All right, well, what about people that are already on the shopping block? What about the Portlandia kids? Shouldn't we have them back? Yeah, sure, that's a great idea. Okay, we're back with the Portlandia kids. Mm. With Carol, did they know? They were on standby. Yes, they were. All right. Yeah, well, because their card was still out. So it was like, don't tell you know, after everything we've been through. So, Carrie, what are you saying? You have to really bring back the puppets. Like, even if you just do one puppet show a week. Right. Yeah, Carrie can appreciate that. They had some great animatronic kind of puppet shows on Portlandia. Very, with the rats. Yeah. Yeah. There's just like it, you do it well, so just like once, like you were even doing a good job with this card, thanks. But there goes your cat. Yeah, she's trying to mess everything. Go ahead, Maisie. Maisie, are you going by or not? Oh God, hold on. They're a drag, the cats, right? Yeah, Maisie, what are you doing? If you're gonna knock stuff down, go do it now, so that at least I know you're gone. Good. Oh, now she's going to take her fucking time? Stretching? Stepping on my cards? See, this is what I get. Mm-hmm. This is what I get, everybody. Oh, we know what you get. I get a cat's ass. You know that? Maisie, dude. Yeah, this is good. This is actually the perfect thing to be happening for us. Look, we're right under the cat's ass. Stop! Look, she didn't even knock it down. Good girl, Maisie. Nice going. Mm. She turned it around a little bit. Yeah, she did. She did it that. Let me get up so I can see what's happening here. Mm. Yeah, Lena, be careful. All right. For a lot of reasons, but yeah. So we're here tonight with John, right, John? My grinning baby doll. He's always smiling right at me. The biggest smile you ever want to hear or see or whatever. Right, honey?
Yeah.
Or he looks dreamy. His eyes are dreamy. He's like, oh. And I say, what, are you feeling dreamy, honey? And, oh, yeah, dreamy. And he's just standing there. Yeah, you guys are like sickening too in a way. All right, thanks. I was waiting for that. A little bit. You're a little sickening. All right. But he's my, he's your protector, lover, victor, strength. Yeah, we saw that. Yeah, you could put them closer together. I like the cat's ass thing. Yeah, that was amazing. That's a great name for a band, Cat's Ass. That's got to be out there. Somebody has to be Cat's Ass, right? I don't know. Somebody must be Rat's Ass. See, this is the Lena we wanted. Yeah, the rock and roll Lena. Yeah. For certain guests, are you kidding? She is always rock and roll. What are you guys, crazy saying that? Who is saying that? They're just trying to get me pissed off. Why would you get pissed off about that? Maybe I'm not always rock and roll. No. You go back and forth to like weird, but like, no, but also film critic Lena. We love film critic Lena. Yeah, right. Thanks. We just saw a really good film called Chained for Life, and that is a really weird kind of indie film and like a modern day take on Freaks, if anybody remembers the film Freaks from way back. I had not seen that comparison made about this film, but I'm sure it's down. Somebody has made note of that somewhere. But yes, there were actual, I guess, what could be considered freaks in the movie. And one of the guys had Elephant Man's disease. And he played like the lead role in this indie film within a film. So we're going to post the link for that. Again, that's called Chained for Life. And it was very, very odd film, but highly watchable and entertaining. Mm. Yeah, you're so good at that. You're crazy good at that. Really? Yeah. You're like a great critic. You're like Ebert and that. Thanks. I just mean, you know. I know what you mean. Everything's fine. Lena, we know you're just crazy, all right? You're just insane. All right, that's good to know, Fred. See, I don't know what anyone else is zoning in when they look at this, but I'm seeing this one right in the middle staring at me. Carrie, I can't... Let's see, which one do you want to be? And Carrie, I do see this. I see you as... Yeah, you're kind of looking at me like that, but also like that. Mm. Fred, I'm looking in on that one, too. Yeah, they're all great. Yeah, that's why you got to just have us here every day until you're sick of every one of these faces. Let's talk about who we should concentrate on today. I can't do it that way. Why not? Because I can't. I end up looking at all of them. Yeah, but I think you should, like, today just do this one. All right, so I'll do that one, Carrie. Yeah, you know the one. And Fred, right above me. All right. And those are the only ones you look at today when you talk to us. All right, I can do that. So what do you want to talk about? Nothing. So Cat's Ass. It is great when you rock out too. And you're such a great rhythm guitar player. I know how sad you must be. But you're rocking that flute, Lena. Just tape it. Just tape it. Yeah, you're right. Yeah. Don't be lazy. Just tape it. Okay. Fred, anything? Fred, you're both great musicians. Thanks. Okay, I will do that. I will do that, Fred. I'll look and see what you've been up to. Both of you. I miss you both. Mm. I wish that show was still going forever. Well, we could kind of like just be here and doing it too. So yeah, that is a good idea. Mm. You know what you should do? I hear you, Carrie. You want us to make Portlandia puppets of just the you two guys so that you could come on and do skits on our show. Yeah, I think that's a great idea. If we have, yeah, we'll do it one day. Yeah, you won't do it. This will have to be good enough, right? I shouldn't be, but I shouldn't be like that. No, you shouldn't, Carrie. But what else are you working on, really? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just being a hump. I'm sorry. All right, it's okay. You're sick of us now. You want to get rid of us. No, let's read your card just once more, just to get a feel. Patience, cool it, accept help, and wisdom. any ideas you guys have. You guys are the pros. I want to know what they are. If you have characters you want to be and you want your own puppets, you will have your own puppets. Maybe you could just make us be like Gumby and Pokey or something. No, I think we need our faces up there. Yeah, like puppet. Yeah. But no rush. All right, no rush. Okay. All right, Carrie. You know, I think this is a good job for you. Should ask Christopher to do our caricatures for the puppets. All right, I'll ask him that. Just tell him to make like small ones, you know, like nothing crazy. Well, I don't know. Small might be more of a pain in the ass. And I'll ask him tomorrow. Okay. He'll definitely do it. Yeah. Yeah, like that size, like that. Right. Okay, I gotcha. Like this size. Yeah. That's good. But I think that might be that. Yeah. You think that that's more detail work that because it's small, pretty small. Yeah. But I don't want them too big. Yeah. Because you don't want great big puppets laying around like our two puppets would make any difference in this fucking place. John, I asked for that so much. Yeah. She wants to go back to her dinner. I do, actually. Oh, stop it, Carrie. No, I don't blame you. It looked good. Mahi Mahi. She's got Christopher cooking up a storm, though. But you got the great recipes. Well, I know how to cook fish. Mm-hmm. I know how to cook fish, that I will say. But he's really great at it. And he's great at everything else, too. He's a very good cook. He's good in the kitchen. I'm the most spoiled, rehabilitating, whatever I am that ever lived, I think. Yeah. Well, that's okay. He's a protector of yours too. And he's also your strength and support and your love. He's, you know, he's part of the team. Here she comes. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah. Chris is great. Of course he is. Here she comes back. She's getting like a little bit more savvy. Look at her. She looks at this thing like, why is that spaceship on my bed? The cat is the best part of the show, is she? Put a candle by the cat. All right. Here, so just set everything up by Maisie now. She's not going to like this. All right. Yeah, prop us up there. Okay, this looks like a good, you know, a lead out. Mm-hmm. This looks like a great lead out, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. So I want to thank you guys again. Fred, you were so quiet tonight. And not really. I wasn't quiet. He's laughing. Yeah, John's, yeah, he's laughing a lot. He just thinks, you know, girl talk is pretty funny. Yeah. I'll have to go back and listen to it because... But Carrie's hardcore, you know? And that's why I love her. She's a hardcore girl. Yeah. And you think the cat's going to shit on us? No, she's not. This is her bed. Oh, look, she's laying on us. Oh. Praise be God and Mother. It's time to go. Johnny?
Yeah, it was great. Let's go. All right.
What?
I love you. Damn, girl.
Oh, yeah. All right. See, I wanted to hear it. And I know.
Now you know how it feels when you always be the first one to say it. And you're like, why is she saying it? Is it because she wants me to say it?
All right, what are you talking about? Get that cat up off that. I'm not going to do that right now.
You don't want us sitting on the cot.
Look, there's
the Portlandia kids, right?
Under Maisie. She's purring, too.
You'll all be very happy together.